to 9 for Mohamed Rahimi. And that has just made life very easy. 6 that's required, because a tie would be good enough. But you know what? The mathematics are meaningless when you produce a shot of that quality.
So we're going to a shoot-off for the gold medal.
We will
reset the field. Wow. Solid. Closest to the centre wins, remember, if the scores are tied. It's 17, all they can do is wait, needing a 9 or a 10 to win the gold medal. Oh, he's hit the 9, it's going to be gold for the RPC team.